Judges, Jennifer Fraser. Her song is going to be Jesus Take the Wheel by Carrie Underwood. Jesus Take the Wheel by Carrie Underwood. Ready, Jennifer? Go for it, kiddo.
Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve, going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles ago when she was running low on faith and gasoline, it'd been a long hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew what she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass, she saw all the lights flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. Oh, scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way. And I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my head, 'cause I can do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance to save me from this road I'm on. No, Jesus, take the wheel.
Jennifer Fraser, Carrie Underwood hit Jesus Take the Wheel. Well done, Jennifer. Thank you so much. The judges are tabulating their scores.
Hey, Jennifer. Hey, you know what? You're working your mid-range, that nice mixed voice, chest and head mixed voice. You're working it nicely. Only a couple of areas of pitchiness, and I bet you know where they were, that sustained E on the wheel sometimes. Got to watch that. And then there's a matter of focus. You can't lose focus when people react to you. Because the best thing about you, your performance for me, was that you were really very much inside of that song and inside of the words. It was a great song for you. Thank you. Great performance.
Yeah, I totally agree. That was great. That was really good. That's a good song to take on there. It's you were comfortable with it. Looked like you're having fun. The audience loved it. And it's put a lot of passion into it. Good job.
Thank you.
I really feel like you connected to that song. And I think it was an excellent choice for you. I would say that I have to agree with Cecile that maybe just watch the pitch a little bit. But as far as I'm concerned, I think you did a really good job. Can I give you maybe one small tip for continuing to perform, as well as concentration, just with your microphone technique? When you're really giving your all, just give it a little bit of room. Just a little bit. And it was beautiful. You hit that note very well. But just a little bit of room.
You seem when you sing a song, you tell a story with it, so that's good. You know, you enjoy what you're doing. Obviously, you enjoy what you're doing, and so it makes people enjoy what you're doing. The high notes, the real strong notes, were very good. So just a little bit of the phrasing and a little bit of the notes in between had a few problems, but overall, it was a really good performance. So good job.
Thank you.
Jennifer Fraser, ladies and gentlemen, Jazz Together.